My name's Pip Fitzmaube. For the last few months, I've been investigating the Andy Bell case. Oh, and just so you know, they got the wrong person.
What is it with you in this case?
The whole world thinks Sal seems guilty. It never made sense to me. Interview one. I just wondered if I could ask you some questions.
His younger brother, Ravi, was the last person to see him alive.
Do I know you?
Nope, just taking a walk with muffins.
Why did you think he was innocent?
I knew so. It would have never hurt her.
Sal didn't do it. He did.
I guess that's what we need to find out.
Well, I can't do it on my own.
Good girl, Pip. Are you really ready for that?
Any one of them could have killed Andy.
It was 5 years ago. And everyone except for you wants to forget it ever happened.
You think you're this good person? What if you're not? What have you done?
Pip!
I'm right here. Come and get me.